If you're having trouble breathing in the Central Valley these days, you're not alone. The area's air quality, the worst it's been in more than two decades. KCRA3's Janet Oh joining us live in Modesto tonight with what's making the problem worse and what people can do to try and stay healthy during these times. Janet?
And Gulston, today is a no burn day in San Isidro County to try and help improve conditions. In fact, a valley-wide no burn day is the equivalent of taking 140,000 trucks off the road. That's relief the valley desperately needs. No rain means the bad air quality will continue to hover over the valley. The Air District says the unusually dry winter is not helping to clear the air of particles made up of smoke, soot, and dust.
We're seeing the worst conditions for holding in air pollution during the winter that we've seen since 1989.
From last November to now, San Isidro County has had 35 no-burn days compared to 14 the previous year. San Joaquin County has had 22 no-burn days compared to 4 the year before.
The studies have shown that there have been higher rates of people going into emergency rooms on poor air quality days.
Health experts say the bad air alone is not causing direct health problems, but it's exacerbating existing conditions.
Okay. If we're talking about asthma and allergy symptoms and sinus infections, all of those things are worsened by bad air quality.
I have, unfortunately, a son and some grandchildren that are affected. So, yeah, they definitely are.
The Air District says people should limit their time outdoors, and they stress it's now more important than ever to follow the no-burn rules. And the check before you burn this winter lasts until next month during this critical time. You can also check the Air District's website to check for air quality reports in real time. Reporting live in Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
Okay, Janet. And-